This is me, Jeevan Dhami, welcoming you all to the channel Floating is in our DNA. And in this lesson, as the title of the video suggests, we're gonna learn the tutorial of Hamari Adhuri Kahani. So just like my every other tutorial video, I'm gonna follow the line by line theory. So the very first line goes up like this. So I'm just calling this the very first line, and it's super easy. And it goes like, just ni dha ni in the mantra saptak, in the lower octave, ni dha ni. Now let's move further to the line number 2, and it goes like, duriyan phir bhi kam na hui. So the notation for the line number 2 goes like, ni pa dha ma ga re 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 sa. So before going through the notation of line number 2, let me just convey information to all of you people that in this entire tutorial segment, wherever and whenever I will be saying the ma, just remember that it's the tivra ma. Never in this song the Shuddha Ma comes up if you are using the F scale Bansuri. So the notation goes like, Ni Pa Dha Ma Ga Re 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 Sa. Also you need to pay attention at Re Re Sa. So when I'm saying Re Re Sa, it goes like, so it's at Re Re Sa. And when I'm saying the Re Re Sa part, I'm closing this hole very gradually. I'm not just closing it suddenly, not like this, to get that exact feel in which the singer has said it. So in the language of Indian classical music, we say it mid. So I'm playing this line, playing this segment with a heavy application of mid here. Re re sa. So you just need to follow that up. So now jumping to the line number 3, which goes like, ek adhuri si hamari kahani rahi. So line number 3 goes up like this. Ni ni dha ni ni pa dha ma ga re 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 sa. Exact same phenomena, exact same scenario right here. Re re sa. I hope you are getting my point. Now let's move to the line number 4. Asma ko zameen ye zaruri. So that is line number 4, and goes like, super easy. Ga ma pa ga re ga, ga ma pa ga re ga. So exact same thing has been repeated twice. Ga ma pa ga re ga, ga ma pa ga re ga. And now coming to the line number 5 now. Jamile, jamile. So this is the line number 5, and it goes like, so the notation is re ga re dha re sa ni. So let us have a concentration of re ga re and dha. So it starts with re ga re. This re part is extended. Re ga re dha, and it ultimately lands on dha. Re ga re dha. So it does not go like, No, not like this. Re ga re dha and re sa ni. So now let's move further.
Ishq sacha wahi jisko milti nahi.
So let us have a very good concentration on line number 6 now. So it says Ishq sacha wahi, which is exactly same as line number 4. Line number 4 said Asma ko zami. So just sing it yourself. It goes like Asma ko zami. And line number 6 says Ishq sacha wahi. Exactly same thing has been said, only the lyrics has been inserted differently. So just like my any other video, so the notation remains the same. So line number 6 is exactly same as line number 4. Ga ma pa ga re ga. Ga ma pa ga re ga. And now comes the line number 7.
Manzile, manzile.
So have a look, the exact same phenomena happening once again. So line number 7 says manzile, manzile. And exactly the line number 5 said jamile, jamile. So exactly same notation. I'm not gonna repeat once again. So just rewind this video and do the same. And now coming to the line number 8 now.
Rang te noor tha.
Very simple. Reni dhani dhani dhani. So it goes like Reni dhani dhani and dhani. Reni dhani dhani dhani. And line number 9 now.
Jab kareeb tu tha.
Dhani sa ni sa ni sa. Dhani sa ni sa ni sa. Dhani sa ni sa ni sa. And now coming to the line number 10.
Ek jannat sa tha.
Sa ni dha pa dha pa dha. Re sa ni. So at the last it says re sa ni and ultimately a dha in a very shrilling form. And now comes the line number 11.
Ye jahan waqt ki ret pe kuch mere naam sa.
So that was line number 11 and it goes like notations are very very simple and exactly like the upper one. Reni dhani 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 sa ni sa ni sa. And now let's move further.
Likh ke chhod gaya tu kahan.
That is line number 12 and it goes like the notations are sa ni dha pa dha pa dha re sa ni dha pa. So look how gradually it floats away. Re sa ni dha pa. So from ni to the dha to the dha to the pa. And now let's move further.
Hamari adhuri kahani.
And that is line number 13. It goes like very very simple. The notation goes like pa ma ga 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 re re ga. And line number 14.
Hamari adhuri.
notations are ma ga re 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 dha 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 ni. Here also the ni part is extended. Ma ga re 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 dha 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 ni. Then after this, line number 13 and 14 repeat itself once again. Look at this. Once again. So that was the tutorial of the very first stanza of Hamari Adhuri Kahani. So I hope you people found this very, very useful. If you do so, please like and subscribe my channel and also appreciate my work. And I have given all the social media links like Instagram, WhatsApp, Twitter, Facebook, everything just given right up in the description. Your duty is to go check there. And thank you very much for watching this video, and I hope to see you in my next video.